Sup, YouTubers? I'm Flaming Flares. Welcome back to more Let's Play Crash Bandicoot 3. Anyway, we're gonna head into Future Frenzy and cutscene.
So, Crash Bandicoot, we meet again. Uka Uka and Dr. Cortex want me to teach you a lesson. Well, I've made a few modifications to my mechanics since our last encounter. So back off, or be deleted!
Oh no, we'll be deleted! I don't want to be deleted. But, with this Future Frenzy, I swear that's... Yeah, it's kind of a graphical, you know... It's like 3D graphics aren't that easy to do. Anyway, yeah. So, let's see here. What we got to do, we got to get through this level. And, actually, this level has a bonus, or not a bonus, a secret entrance to it. So, which has a bunch of boxes and a second gem, hidden in it. So, we aren't going to be going for the, gem in this. I'm just picking up all the boxes on the path, because I want the Wampa Fruit for extra lives and stuff. You know. That's how I roll. We will not be going into the bonus round, however. So let me wait for this, and let's go. So yeah, we won't be going into the bonus round on this level until the next visit that we make to this level. And let's see. Let's spin that. And do this. And some of these, some of there, and got it. Do that. Watch out for these dudes. These dudes are like, I'm gonna poke you in the ass, and then Crash pops, and it makes no sense. And then it's like, Naughty Dog logic. It's almost as bad as Nintendo logic, except for the fact that Crash is awesomer. Okay, well, that's partially a lie, but but Crash is beast. I mean, come on, you can't complain when it comes to the Bandicoot. I mean, to be honest, I would definitely want a Bandicoot to save me over an Italian plumber from Brooklyn, because I mean, the Bandicoot. Well, he's a Bandicoot. I mean, come on, he's an animal that was mutated, and he's a complete dumbass. Of course I want him to save me. I can't believe I just wanted that kind of rant. It's kind of weird, and you gotta watch out for those things. And then... hit them. Right there's the bonus round. We'll head into there laters. And wait for this thing. Boom, boom, slide. We'll crawl and grab our crystal of crystally might. Yay. And die. I don't like you, so you should die. And yeah. We're almost there. Boom. In there. Didn't you love that stunts at the end? I mean, my commentary might have sucked, but I did some pretty cool stuff there. I almost never touched the ground. Anyway. Level 20, Tomb Waiter. This has the blue gem in it, and in order to get the blue gem, we are going to need to not die. Which, yeah... everybody that's actually been paying attention to this Let's Play, yeah, you know that's almost impossible for me not to die in a level at least once. You know, at least once. Yeah, whatever. Shit! No, I should've... I want to go hit square and I hit circle! Son of a bitch. Okay, let's try this again. Because on my Xbox controller, you know, Xbox controller is almost exactly the same as a PlayStation controller. So I've got A set up as X, B set up as circle, Y set up as triangle, and X set up as square. And I, for whatever stupid reason, I went and hit square. Square B, which is my circle button. Don't know why I did that. Do not ask. Anyway. Alright, let's do this. Wait, what? Get back up there. To be honest, I would just, you know, slide, jump, and spin my way, but then I would explode myself on the TNT. And that wouldn't be pretty. But that works, you know. Slide to get those guys, and then we go to the bonus round. Alright. And alright. Start talking. What do I have to talk about? I don't have school today. I'm happy. Which, this will be uploaded, I think, the day after. Yeah. So today's Wednesday the 9th. I don't have school today. I like not having school. Oh! Fridge, sickles, okay, whatever. I just sacrificed a life, but I don't really care. I'm not redoing the bonus round. I really don't care, so whatever. That's what happens when you try to speedrun. Well, hey, I kind of hit it there for a moment. All right. Whoa, what the? That was kind of weird. So we are almost to the no death path thingy mabobber of doom. That's what I do. I just go down there, hit those three boxes so I don't have to deal with it. Oh! What? What? Alright, let's try this again. Oh god, I thought I died. Oh god, that would have sucked ass. Oh, I know one thing I can talk about. I recently beat Jack 2. Which, surprisingly, that completes my, Jack and Daxter playthroughs. Because, the first one of the trilogy I played, because it was the first one I found of the trilogy, was Jack 3. And then I found Jack 1 and Jack X. And then my uncle let me borrow Jack 2. So, it was all cool. You know. Anyway, we are on the blue gem path. We are on the path of which takes us to the blue gem. Trust me, this is the amazingest shiz you've ever seen. Alright, yeah! Speedrunning for the win! Alright. I'm gonna wait for it. Ah, I screwed that up badly. It's okay, though. Now it's okay to die. Because life will live on. What? Whatever. Anyway, yeah, last night, beat Jack 2. I don't know the exact time that I beat it in. It was, although I left the game on just sitting there for like an hour or two, because I was messing around with stuff. But yeah. So yeah, I don't know exactly how long it took me to beat the game, but it didn't take me that long. I jumped over that. I can tell you it took me maybe like an hour longer to beat Jack 2 than it did to beat Jack 3. Or, you know, like an hour, anywhere from an hour to 5 hours. I don't know. When I started up my game yesterday, I was at like 87%. Or, no, 80% actually. And, yeah, I was at like 10.5 hours of gameplay. Anyway. Oh, that sucked. Okay, cutting to when I get back to where I was. Alright, I'm starting from here, because this is like right about where I died. So... almost there. That was weird, like the music changed back for a moment. That was kind of weird. Don't know why I did that, but okay. Blue gem! I'm not ready to leave! God! But yeah, if you want to just get everything in one fell swoop, just kill yourself. That's right, I'm telling you to commit suicide, but only do it in video games, because in real life it makes everybody sad. So if you kill yourself in a video game, that's okay. Because, you know, you have extra lives. Unless you get a game over. Then that's bad. But in real life, you only get one life, and no extra lives, man. No extra lives. Yeah, no extra lives. Why can he breathe underwater and Crash can't? That's not fair. Whatevs. Checkpoint. I like bouncing onto these guys. Because it actually gives you a pretty good advantage. And moving on. Anything? Anything? No? Start talking about something, I don't know. Pie. I like pie. Yesterday was Fat Tuesday. Today is Ash Wednesday. Yeah. Religious days suck. What? It's like the man's keeping me down. He doesn't want me to eat meat. What? Exactly. I was gonna say, why didn't the gem pop up? But, yeah, there's everything. Why am I not talking? I'm kind of just staring off into the distance now. Anyway, do the crash dance, and we're going to move on into Engine. Wait, what? That's right, Coco's going to fight this boss battle.
So, you want to go a few rounds? When this is over, we'll see who's obsolete.
We'll see who's obsolete. Uh-oh. Okay, I just have to remember controls. Okay, all you gotta do is the same concept as in the last game. So all we gotta do, shoot at his, its, I don't know, body parts. I recommend going for the guns first. Whenever you get the chance, go for the middle. It's belly. Basically, this is just wailing on it. You know, we're in space, man. We're on the moon. We're on the frickin' moon. I was, like, down as low as I could go. So, I'm just gonna wail on it until something breaks. There we go. Okay, broke that part. Broke that. Okay, we're almost done. We've almost defeated Engine. Almost there. One piece of health left. Yes! Have we done... What? What? That's right, we haven't done it yet. I recommend going for this bottom piece first. It's just gonna shoot these annoying little things at you. And then, you wanna go for these things on the side. Leave the missile launchers on top alone, because you can actually easily destroy the missiles. So, that's no problem. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, just wail on him. It's really all you can do. Now all we've got is missile launchers. Concentration, 64. Your health system in this battle is exactly the same as in the airplane levels. Or airplane level that we went through. You know, it's percentage-based, game is lagging, all that great stuff. Alright, one more missile launcher. All done.
Not again.
And we get a new power-up, the Fruit Bazooka. Yes, I will show that off. We get a weapon in this game. We get a gun.
It's funny how history repeats itself. Yet again, Engine has failed to defeat you.
For this, we must destroy you!
Oh, my aching head. I'm not feeling myself these days. So, the end is in sight. Gather another 5 crystals, and again you will have foiled my plan. Or will you?
Ooh, mysterious. What a mysterious little prick. But, yeah. So, we have unlocked the final area. 5 more crystals to go. We've got our ultra super awesome body slam, amazing spinning, double jump, and our new ability. If I can... What? Is my button not working? Okay, wait. Oh, I don't think I can use it in the warp room. Oh, that sucks. Okay, then I'll show it off next time then when we head to the next level. So until then, I am Flamin' Flares signing out, and I'll see you guys next time.